What about you?
What about me?
How do I know you're not a cop?
You don't. But if I was, don't you think that's something you would have wanted to ask a while ago? Are you always this subtle when you're leering at women?
Well, leering by definition isn't supposed to be subtle.
Do you always move this fast?
Only when there's nothing to slow me down.
Oh. Gus Bricker. Born 8 July 1972. Enlisted in the Marine Corps 1993. Dishonorable discharge. 3 to 5 years in Leavenworth for possession of methamphetamine 6 months later.
I have authority issues.
3 to 5 for a first offense on possession? Seems a little steep.
Corps has higher standards.
They took you.
I like playing games with you. Just not this kind. So, are we gonna do this or what?
I'll get your money.
NCIS.
ATF.
Drop it.
You drop it.
You're outnumbered.
I can still kill him.
Go ahead. Easy. Searcher.
Boss.
Got it?
Very thorough, Special Agent
Tony DiNozzo. Well, you can't be too careful, Special Agent.
Melinda Stone. ID's under the stereo.
You weren't seriously gonna let her shoot me, were you?
Nah.
You had a plan, right?
Yeah.
It's the real deal.
Tell me about this op you're running.
ATF knew they were moving a lot of illegal weapons. We figured we'd leave it open, see what crawled through. Put me in as Abe Hargrove's daughter.
Where's your backup?
You're looking at it. We're stretched as thin as everybody else since 9/11.
Tell me about Staff Sergeant Grimm.
Who?
Thomas Grimm, armorer at Quantico.
Never heard of him.
He placed 7 calls here 2 days ago.
He said his name was Jeff Conklin, but he had access to high-powered weapons.
What were you going to do with him?
Well, I was working with one of Abe Hargrove's former buyers.
Who?
No name. Only had a phone number and a voice. As soon as your armorer sent me digital stills, I set up the buy.
You ever see the weapons?
Mm-mm. He never showed. I guess I got cold feet.
That's not exactly how it went down. Thanks to his smog, he's got cold everything now.